Mish, what's up? Good morning, or good morning. Good evening. Yes, it is a 6 p.m. evening edition of Physical Fitness. I am Coach Fig, and wow, did we have a good time yesterday. Thank you guys so much for all those who made it. Thank you all those who are making it right now to join us for an evening edition of Physical Fitness. Yuli, good evening. Nice to see you. Yes, we are getting it done today no matter what. Even though we had a long day of celebrating yesterday, we are able to be back here and stay committed and hold ourselves accountable to continue and get these workouts in no matter what. So thank you guys for joining me here this evening, and we're going to get after it today, all right? Just like we do every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, usually live at 9 a.m. PST. All right, thank you guys so much for joining me. I can't wait to get our workout on today. I'm still floating from the amazing time we had yesterday. Thank you guys so much. Matt Brown Music, your cousin Joe, what's good? Hey, welcome back, Matt Brown. Hope you've been catching the replays. If not, it's all good. We are back live today. Glad to see you guys in the evening. So I can slice up the devil's pie. All right. So let's go ahead and get this going. Today we're going to stretch out. We're going to warm up. And we are going to work it out. All right. This is a weight-free, no equipment necessary workout. All right. All you need is water, some discipline, some desire, and the burning desire to improve your life, your health, your wealth, your spirit, your emotional and physical fortitude. All right? So, with no further delay, let's go ahead and get after it today. All right? Hope y'all are fully recovered. If not, we're all going to recover together. You should have had plenty of time to shake off that hangover from Sunday fun day. All right? Let's see. Get this timer ready so we stay on time. All right, let me see. Camera angle. Bam. There we go. There we go. Is that good? Yep, we got it. All right, let's get after it. We're going to stretch out. We're going to warm up every exercise. Every set of exercise is 60 seconds. At the end of 60 seconds, we move to another exercise. Five exercises each set. They're about five sets, and it will total for 30 minutes. But right now, we're going to stretch out and warm up. Are y'all ready? Breathe through your nose, out through your mouth. One more time, in through your nose, out through your mouth. All right, here we go. Back on your mats. Feet together, reach up in the sky, up real high. Yes, up, reach, 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 up on those tippy toes. Loosen up those wrists, drop that left hand, reach with the right arm. Oh, yes. Expose that rib cage, get that arm out the socket. I want you flexing that arm all the way up at the top. Yes, both arms up, drop the right and left is up. Expose that rib cage, get that arm out the socket, flex that arm. Yes. Now, I want you to put your arms on your side and start rotating small circles, bigger and bigger circles. What are your goals for this week? You meet one of your goals right now by catching at least three episodes of Physical Fitness with me, Coach F.I.G. That's one goal you got knocked off the list. Now, what's the next goal? All right, start with every week with 10 goals, 10 or more goals. Every week, every goal should be a little bit bigger, a little bit scarier. If your goal, listen, goals don't scare you a little bit, they are not big enough. All right, you got to go bigger with your goals. Just like we got to go bigger with our circles. We're going in reverse now. The circles, get the arms out the sockets. Yes, looping up those shoulder sockets real nice. Slow it down, cross your arms back and forth, forward and back. Pull that right arm across your chest, pushing, pulling, flexing, pressing at the same time. Switch sides, left arm across your chest, pulling with the right. Yes. Now it's time for some chicken wings. Pull that right elbow with that left hand. Opposite directions at the same time. Get that nice stretch on that tricep, that deltoid, that lat. Switch sides. Yes. Yes, get that stretch. Yes. All right. Shoulders, arms nice and stretched out. get back on your mats. Create some proximity in between your thighs, toes slightly pointed out. All right, and I want you to hop a squat as low as you can go. Really get your booty low down here, way under heels. You're going to wiggle your toes at the bottom down here. We're loosening up our groins, our hips, all right, our hip flexors. We're loosening up our glutes, our hamstrings, our quads. Oh, yes, loosening up that mind. Oh, yes, it's time to get back after a new week, new goals. What are your goals this week? You got to reach your goals like you're reaching for your toes. We're going to get uncomfortable. That's the only way to grow is to get out of your comfort zone. Everybody up. Oh, yes. Rotate those hips and around, yes. Get those hips nice and loose. Get some hula hoops in with me. Come on. We're going around and around, keeping those hips loose. Opposite direction. Beautiful work. Oh, yes. It's all in the hips, baby. All right, here we go. Now we're going to sit down in the iron chair, 90 degrees, just like that. Holding in the iron chair for 15 seconds, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All the way up. All right, now I want you to put your hands on your hips. Keep that space in between your feet. Now I want you to reach with your forehead down to the ground. Get as low to the ground with your forehead as possible. When you go no further, I want you to then touch your hands down to the ground. With your legs remaining straight, stretching your hamstrings, stretching your Achilles, stretching your calves. Palms down to the ground, reaching, stretching, flexing. Now I want you to plant that right hand down, rise up with the left. Look at those fingertips up in the sky. Get those right fingertips down on the ground. Open up that chest into your nose. Out to your mouth. Yes, inhale all the positives and exhale all the negatives. Listen, this week is just beginning. You're going to be faced with challenges. You're going to face with obstacles. Switch sides, left hand down, right hand up. What are you going to do? Get over, under, around, and through those obstacles. You are going to do whatever it takes to accomplish your goals. Let nothing stand in your way. Let's go. It all starts right now, right here, with this bit of exercise. Strenuous exercise will release the endorphins in your brain, throughout your body, to let you feel unstoppable, to boost up your confidence that nothing can stop you. That's what this is all about. Hold your roll up, relax and slow. Yes, yes. Rotate those shoulders. Come on, get those shoulders nice and loose. Opposite direction, shoulders. What's up, Jake G? Oh, yes, we're loosening up the shoulders. And now we are going round and round with our big cabezones. My big head anyway. Rotate round and round. Opposite direction. Oh, get that neck nice and loose. Yes, yes, yes. Listen, I'm tired today. I'm going to be honest with you. But these are the days when you're tired and don't want to work out is when you got to push and you got to go hard and you got to get it done because you're going to be so gloriously satisfied with getting the workout done rather than having the guilt of not getting it done, all right? So you're going to live with guilt or you're going to live with pride, all right? You got to live with pride. You got to push yourself when you don't want to do things, all right? So let's go. Everybody down, back on their butt. It is time for the butterfly stretches. Yes, down on your butts. Oh, pull your heels into your crotch. Put your elbows on your calf muscles. Flap your wings like so. Getting the nice inner thigh nicely stretched out. Get that groin nice and loose. Push your elbows down on your calf muscles. Pull your chin to your toes. Your toes to your chin. Your toes are a metaphor for your goals today. We're going to stretch. We're going to get uncomfortable. It's going to ache. You're going to sweat. You're going to tremble. But I'll tell you this. Today, you will get closer to your goals, but you will be closer to your toes. You become more flexible. Flexibility is crucial to avoid injury and recover quickly. All right, life's going to put you in positions that are not comfortable, that are out of your comfort zone. But the stronger you are, the more flexible you are, the better off you'll be able to handle it. All right, now put your left foot out, put your right foot in. Fingers up in the sky, fold yourself in half, and come down and grab those toes. Grab those goals. Grab low as low as you can go. Maybe you're at your knee, maybe your shin, maybe your ankle. But I want you to reach for those toes. Let's go. You can do this. I guarantee that if you're stretching out with this right now, by the end of this workout, you'll be more flexible. When we are done, switch feet, right leg out, left foot in, hands up in the sky. Come down and grab those toes. Grab those toes, baby. Let's go. Stretch, flex, press, get low. Come on. Both feet out. Let's go. Stretching those hamstrings. Stretching that mind. Let's go. We're going to stretch that imagination. Everything starts in your imagination. Whatever you see in your mind, you can create with your hands. All right? I promise you that. Let's go. Get down to those toes. Oh, yeah. Get the stretch. Garnet, snap, crackle, pop, our back with some human origami. All right, pull the right leg under, left foot over the right knee, right elbow, left knee, straight, strong back, inhale through your nose. Exhale and push. Oh, I got a snap, got a crack. Oh, yeah. I like that. That's my favorite stretch right there, right? Get the snap, crackle, pop, switch feet. Left leg under, right leg over, left elbow, right knee, straight, strong back, inhale through your nose. Exhale and push. Great job, everybody. All right, now, everybody down on their hands and knees. It's time for the downward dog. Palms down, shoulder width apart, knees off the ground, heels driving into the ground. Oh, my calves are sore. Must have been that beautiful hike we took with Liz and Chloe and Evelise. Yes. Oh, or it could be all the dance moves I was putting down on the dance floor yesterday. Oh, yes. Oh, put that booty up in the sky, arms straight, legs straight, driving the heels to the ground. Beautiful downward dog. Relax the right foot, the left comes down. Relax the right and left. Relax the right and left comes down. Relax the left and right comes down. Right now, our right heel is down. Both heels are down. Relax the right and left comes down. Oh, yes. Now, when you're downward doggy, you're transition into cobra pose. But to get there, we need to go to the vinyasa flow. We bend our knees, bend our elbows, dive up into the ground. Get our chest up, chin up, head up. Tops of our feet are down, thighs are up off the ground. And pelvis is thrusting into the ground. Yes. Chin up, chest up, head up. Cobra pose. We strike first, strike hard, show no mercy. Let's go. Back into downward doggy. Heels driving down. Arms straight, legs straight. We got some flow. Bend the knees, bend the elbows, dive in. Oh, everything's up. Flex those triceps. Flex those glutes. Top of the feet down. Thighs are hovering above the ground. Now back into downward dog. Heels driving down. Arms straight. We got some flow into cobra pose. Ah, yeah. Everything's up. Go. Back into downward dog. Walk your hands to your feet. Feet to your hands. Yes. We are stretched out. We are warming up. Now it's time to accelerate that heart rate. Good evening, Marisol, Yuli. Let's go. Jake, come on. Time to stretch out. Time to sweat. Time to struggle. Let's get it. Pick up those invisible jump ropes. All right, invisible jump ropes are ahead. Now we're jumping rope. We're rotating our wrists round and round, bouncing off our toes. Our heels should never touch the ground. All right, we should be bouncing off those toes, alternating feet. Right, we're not tripping on the rope. The rope's not even there. Like most of your worries, you're wasting time worrying about shit that ain't never gonna happen. All right, worrying is one of the biggest wastes of times and the most emotional stresses you can put on yourself. Stop worrying. All right, start taking action. Start rotating those wrists, alternating those feet. Yes, now put it in reverse. Yes, we're jumping backwards. Yes, didn't know you could do that, did you? Push you now. Jumping rope backwards, crossing over. Yes, great job. Pick up the pace a little bit, bounce off those toes. Yeah, now we're gonna throw that jump rope down and run into place. Swing our elbows back and forth, close to our torso, close to our rib cage. We're not out here with Velociraptor, Tyrannosaurus Rex arms. We're pumping those arms, burning these calories. Yes, now we put our hands behind our butt cheeks. We raise up with our heels. We connect our heels with our palms. Once we got the connection going here, add the arms back to the mix. Pump those arms for 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. That's right. Spit out all that negativity. Inhale all the positive thoughts, all the positive goals you have in your life this week. It's time to focus on those goals, execute, and get those goals done. All right, now we're going to open up our hips right here. So we're going to come up with our right knee, left knee, and come out. Up and out. Up and out. Come on. Five of these. One. Yes. Two. Yeah. Three. Get your knee up as high as you can. Four. One more. Five. And switch sides. One. Ooh, this side's the tight side for me. Two. Which side's tight for you? Oh, both the sides tight? Well, let's loosen it up a bit. Come on. Three. Two more. Four. Yeah. Five. Come on. Now I want you to march with me. Get those knees up. Knee up as high as you can. High up into your chest while you're pumping those arms. We are pumping. We are marching. All right, now we're going to pick up the pace. We're going to swing that leg up and bounce off of our toes on the bottom. It's almost like a skip, high knee skip. We're bouncing, we're skipping, we're getting those knees up. Now, we're gonna get our Baywatch on. We're gonna run into the ocean and step over the waves to get to that drowning babe, all right? We gotta put that strap, that floaty around our back, and we gotta pump those legs. We gotta run into the ocean for 10 seconds. Come on, get your knees up, get your feet out the water. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Yes. All right. I felt like David Hasselhoff. Baywatch. Actually, I felt like, what's his name, Mitch? Yeah, no, I actually felt like Pamela Anderson. So, slow motion running on the beach. Anyway, listen, our heart rates are accelerated. Our bodies are stretched out. Our mind is ready to go to work, all right? We're letting go of everything that happened last week, all right? There is no yesterday. There is no tomorrow. There's only this moment right here, right now that we have. And what we're going to do, we're going to work on being the best version of ourselves, all right? This exercise routine is not meant to be a competition between you and I. This is a competition between you and who you were yesterday. And who you want to be going into your next phase of life, which is going to be another level. You got to take it up a level, step up your game, go harder than you ever have before. I will count you down the last 10 seconds of every exercise, and those are the 10 seconds I want you to go hammer time. I want you to count down and get that zero rep in. The zero rep is the hero rep. Shout out to my dude, DJ Hapa. All right? You're going to count down, get those reps in, and go hard for the last 10 seconds. We're going to do 30 jumping jacks right now, and we're going to get after it. Anytime you're feeling lightheaded or dizzy, please take a break. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth, sip your water. This is not a boot camp. This is not the military. Everything you're doing, I'm asking you to do, is something that I can do myself, and you can also do it. You may not be able to do as many reps. I want you to do the best that you can, and then do a little better. All right? Here we go. We're going to do these 30 jumping jacks. I'm going to count them off the first 11, and then we're spell out physical fitness the last 19. FYZIGNESS. Yes. The H2O is so good. All right, here we go. 30 jumping jacks. First 11 on me on three. Spell out physical fitness the last 19. Ready? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. All right, here we go. Sip your water, grab your towel. It's time to pick up the intensity and get after it. All right, these exercises ain't gonna do themselves, so we gotta do them. Here we go. I'm ready. You ready? You stay ready, you ain't gotta get ready. Here we go.
Find your own girl. Body weight, arm, and leg lift. All right, it looks like this. On your hands and knees. Right arm up, left leg up. Come down and touch. Up and touch. Reach and touch. Reach with intensity. All right? Reach with precision. Reach with purpose. Reach your goals, grab your goals, turn into reality. The work it takes every day. You gotta put in that work. Wishes don't work, work does. You actually put in that labor. You need to one. Alright, flex. Reach, touch, flex. Reach, touch, flex. Okay, that's easy, right? So warm up those hips, warm up those glutes, warm up this tricep. Yes, warm up this deltoid. Come on, reach. Reach, touch, reach, touch, reach, touch. Touch, reach, touch, come on, keep reaching, keep touching, you don't stop. Once you reach one goal, you guys accomplish that, bask in that glory, and reach for another goal. The goal is never end. You should never stop improving, never stop chasing your dreams, new dreams, and new goals. And accomplish the ones you set for yourself. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1-0. Yeah. Yeah. While kneeling, it was like this. Sit down on your cups, your legs here. Now get them up. Thrust forward. Your glutes as you come to the top. Your palms with thrust. Yes, squat thrust right here. So loosen up like this. Having those peaches. Let's go. Up, flex, up, squeeze, flex, up, flex. This is it. This is as simple as it gets right here. Come on, up, squeeze, and flex. Strengthen your quads, strengthen your glutes, strengthen your hips. Let's go. Up, squeeze, flex, up, flex. Come on. Come on, let's get down in my back, Chevrolet. Come on, up, down, flex. Are you flexing? Why don't you punch yourself in the booty? You should have a flexed booty right here. Yes. Keep that shit tight. Let's go. Up, squeeze, flex. Up, squeeze, flex. It's a groove thing. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Clockwise left lunges. We're gonna lunge with our left foot and go around the clock twice. All right, goes like this. 12 o'clock. Yep. 9 o'clock. Uh huh. 6 o'clock. 3 o'clock. Let's go. We're spinning round and round. Back to 12. One more time around. 360 degrees twice at 720. Boom. Stepping. Keep lunging. Keep flexing. Keep pressing. That's two times around the left. Now we're going with the right leg lunge. Clockwise, around the clock. Let's go. Relax your mind. Into the rhythm. Everyone's in precision. Let's go. Keep stepping. Oh, one more time, all the way around. Come on. Boom. Yes. Damn. Good job. We're moving on. Keeping strong. I will not steer you wrong. Come on, it's a group thing. Let's get it. All right? Feeling good? Shake out those thighs. Breathe into your nose. Out to your mouth. We're just getting started here. First set. Here we go. Come on. Don't stop now. We got to get after it. All right. Here we go. Jumping calf raises. All right? It looks like this. Rise up on our calves and jump up. That's it. Up on your toes. From the side angle is like this. Up on the toes and then up. All right? Up on your calves and then bounce up or you have your heels off the ground. Up, ten bounce. That's it. Up, ten bounce. Nice, easy warm up on a Monday evening. Thank you guys so much for joining us at 6 p.m. for our evening edition of Physical Fitness, because we were out last night, yesterday, at Ascension, doing our thing. And we need to get full recovery before we get back after it. Rehydrate our bodies and get back to the mindset of creating new goals, smashing those goals, and coming back for more every damn Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Come on, up, smash, jump. That's it. Up. Squeeze those toes, squeeze those calves, launch. Come on, 5, 10, 5, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Let's get that 0 rep in, come on. 0. Good job. I can feel the calves today. That hike was no joke. We went over the mountain and then back over with. Two times. We did two hikes in one. Shout out to all my fellow Physical Fitness hikers. Everybody down their backs. Kind of strengthen that core. I want your hands behind your ears like so. And I want your legs straight. And I want you to raise your legs up and get up all the way for some leg raises. Here we go. Come straight up. Keep that core tight. Up and down. Yes. Up and down. Come on. Oh, yeah. Flatten that belly. Oh, yeah. All that good food. Yeah, you gotta burn it off. We gotta put in that work. Get it off of us. Come on, we gotta turn that food into fuel. Use it to energize your body. Come on. Up and down. Up and down. 30 more seconds. This
is easy if you can do it. Come on, up and down. Imagine your perfectly formed abdominal muscles, that six pack, that perfect V. Maybe it's a four pack. Maybe you just want to start with a two pack. Can you get around? Kidding, that was a bad dad joke. But we'll keep going. Up and down, let's go. Come on, you got the squeeze, you got the flex, you got the press. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Get that 0 rep in. 0. Good job. Great work. Earn yourself a break. That's one set down. 4 to go. Give me some dap. Good job, Mish. Yes, atta woman. Yuli, good job. Jake, good job. Mighty Saul, great job. Come on. We're here to put in that work today. Here we go. Joe Quinn. Let's get it, baby. Cousin Joe, Aries, baby. Into your nose, out your mouth. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I'm feeling better now that I started doing this workout. I'll tell you, I was in slow motion today. But got to get your blood going. Got to get out of your own way. All right? When you don't want to work out is when you should work out. All right? That's when you should go hard. But tell you, when we're done, you're going to be so grateful that you got it done instead of skipping it. Come on. Sip that water. Let's go. More core work. All right? On your backs. Hands behind your ears. And we are going to crunch up with our knees. We'll keep floating. Crunch up. And just crunch like so. Yes. Reach with your feet. Straight up. Come up and crunch. Yes. Come on. Hardcore. Just working the entire abdominal area all at once. Up and down, crunch, crunch, crunch. You got to crunch the numbers. You got to crunch that gut. Mm. Yes, come on. She likes me. She likes me. She's playing hard to get. Come on, don't play hard to get. Come on. These abs are playing hard to get. Well, guess what? I'm harder. I'm going to keep going. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, 0, 0. Woo! Out of your mouth. This is fun. Oh, man. Okay. Bend your right foot. I'm sorry, your left leg. Bend your left knee. And I want you to rise up with a straight right leg like so. Keeping your legs straight and keep your pockets full. Pull the back of your hamstrings. Up and down. Up and down, stretch out that hand. Yes. Up and down, stretch out that hamstring. Up and down, yes. It's easy as you get, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to a Monday edition, the evening edition of Physical Bigness. Yes, no matter what, we get it done. If we can't make the time at 9 a.m., we're coming back at 6. If I can't make the 6, can't make the 9, well, I guess I'll make the time when I catch the replay. Come on, that's what these are for. There's no excuses not to do this. No weights, no equipment, no time specifications. Switch sides. Bend the right foot, right? Straighten the left leg. Come up. Yes, with a straight leg, come up. Yes, under control, not about speed. It's about power, precision, and control. Slow down your thought process. Slow down your leg, right? Slow down, slow down, slow down. You want to be slow motion. Everything happening for you. Slow motion. All right, concentrate on keeping the hamstring tight and straight. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Get that 0 rep in. Great job. All right, now it's time for some lunges. Lunges forward, lunges to the side. We're going to start with our right foot, so we're going to lunge forward. Boom. Come back, lunge to the side. Forward. Together, side. Oh, yes. Forward. Together, side. Forward. Together, side. Come on. Forward. Together, side. Yes. Let's switch sides. Come on. Reaching with the left foot now. Here we go. Bam, bam, bam. Forward. Together, side. Yes. As low as you can go. Forward. Together. Side. Come on, chest up, chin up, head up. Look at me as I look at you. Forward, together, side. Yes, strengthening that quad, strengthening that glute, strengthening that hamstring. Forward, together, side. Yes, summer's almost here, ladies and gentlemen. Are you ready? We're getting ready right now.
You have to prepare your mind. Prepare your body. Your body's an extension of your mind. Come on, one more. Bam. How you look. Straight representation of how you feel. Forward. Together. Side. On your stomach. Have to be your own superhero. No one's coming to save you. You've got to hit that phone booth and turn yourself into the superhero you need in your life. Lay down your stomach. Tummy's down. Arms out. Legs up. Straight. And we are going to reach up and fly. You should feel it in your lower lumbar spine, also in your glutes and your shoulders. Reach up and fly. Yes. Reach up and fly. Come on. Get those feet and arms off the ground. Reach up and fly. This is not a flop. We are flying, not flopping. Come on. Reach up and fly. Yes. Come on. Fly sky high. Above the clouds, above the clouds. Come on. We are coming to our own rescue. We don't need a superhero. We are the superhero. DC, Marvel, whatever you like, you can be. Be your own Superman. Be your own Iron Man. Be your own Wonder Woman. Come on, one more. Hold it. 3, 2, 1, 0. Great job. Roll over on your backs. That's right, we're changing positions. Every 60 seconds, we change positions. All right, get to a new exercise by working from a new angle. I want your hands behind your ears. I want one leg straight, one knee in. I want to connect that knee. Boom, boom, boom. Bicycle, your elbow connection. Riding that bike, connecting those elbows to those opposite knees. Up and down, up and down. Come on, trucking up that mountain. Hiking up that mountain. Let's go. Up and down, up and down. Let's keep going. Yes. Pick up the intensity. You want to pick up the pace. You want to push yourself a little harder than you ever have before. Come on. Yes. Reach. Crunch. Come on. Connect. How y'all feeling? Huh? How y'all feeling? 20 more seconds. Let's go. Yeah. Now. Come on. Connect. Yes. Keep crunching. Keep crunching those elbows and those knees. We are crunching away that belly. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Woo! 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 All right. Give yourself another break. All right. Two sets down. You're almost halfway there. All right. You can't quit now. You have to keep going. All right. We are almost halfway done with this workout on a Monday. You and I together. Ooh, yes. Keith Sweat. I'm starting to sweat now. This is perfect timing. Keith Sweat's on. I'm sweating. Hope you're sweating. Let's go. We came to sweat. You got to sweat to attract success. You got to put in that work if you want to be your best. Let's go. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Control your breathing. Good job. Let's go. Bye, Linda. What's good? Nice to see you. Come on. Did you catch your breath? Did you sip your water? Did you take control of your life? Take control of your thoughts? Take control of your actions? Yes, that's right. You're in charge. Never forget that. Everything in your life, whether good or bad, it's all your fucking fault. Once you take responsibility to hold yourself accountable for everything that's going on in your life, you have the power to change your life in a positive manner. Right? That's how you take control, by realizing what you're doing, what actions you're taking or not taking to get to where you want to go. Let's go. On your hands and knees. Palms down, knees down. All right, I want your left foot out.
Boom, up and down.
Elbow bend your torso. Up and down. Yes. Up and down. Come on, five of these. Come on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. Switch feet. Switch legs. Opposite leg is straight now. One knee down. Come on. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Come on, 5. 4. Come on, 3. Yes. 2, 1, 0. Good job. Good job. Here we go. More push-ups. Knees down, toes down, knuckles down. Make a fist pointing straight out. What's up, Art? Good to see you, Art. Dreams to reality. Let's go. Palms down, facing forward. Knees down, toes down, elbows tight. Oh, up and down. Yes. Up and down. Come on. Knuckle push-ups. Who thought you'd be doing these? Oh, I knew you would. Come on. Let's go. We're getting stronger. Yes. We're going longer. Come on. We're getting better every time out. Up and down.
up and down, up and down.
Let's go. We're still pressing. We're still flexing. Come on. Up and down. 30 more seconds. How many can you do in 30 seconds? I don't know. I'm not counting mine. I just know I'm doing them, so I can't do no more. Let's go. 20 more seconds. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down, up and down. You really can push yourself through this. Come on, 15 more seconds. 15, 14, 13, 12, 10 more seconds. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Woo! Everybody up. Oh yeah, starting to sweat now. Come on, sweat out all that champagne from last night. Champagne campaign. Let's go. No pain, no gain. We are lunging. All right, it looks like this. It's a little more difficult. So all you less athletic folks, less coordinated folks, I want you just to lean, lunge, switch. Boom, switch, boom, switch. That's all it looks like. Every time out, we're switching. Boom. Chin up, chest up, head up. Boom, switching. Yes. Bouncing. Yes, come on, boom, boom. Strengthen the quads, strengthen the glutes, strengthen the hamstrings, strengthen the mind. You lose your balance? It's okay, refocus. Get your shit together. You're in control, don't forget that. Here we go. Bam, round and round. Round we go. Come on. Yes, switch, switch, switch. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, oh my God, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Woo! Shit! Those are a bitch. Come on. Here we go. On your back. Feet down flat. Knees bent. Hands above your head. Swing your arms up and crunch. Yeah. Don't just swing your arms up like a daisy queen. Swing your arms up with purpose. Use your upper torso. Up off the ground. Up, crunch, pull, up, crunch, yes, up, crunch, come on, crunch, yes, crunch, come on, how bad do you want it? I want that shit back. I want to be the best I ever been. I want to feel better than I ever felt in my entire life. I want to look better. I want to feel better. I want to be better. How about you? How good do you want to feel? How good do you want to be? I don't want to be good. I want to be fucking great. Come on. Be the coach, the greatest version of yourself of all time. Come on, join me on this journey, this never-ending journey for self-improvement, self-discipline, self-reliance, self-esteem, self-love. Yes, yes, come on, self-respect. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Get that 0 in. 0. Yes. I'm gonna tell you, I'm tired today. But I know I gotta keep up the intensity to get things done. Because getting it done is gonna feel a lot better than the guilt of not getting it done. Only you know what kind of effort you're putting in. Only you know your truth. The truth is the starting line, all right? The truth is your starting line of success. Once you get down to the truth, you can assess, plan, and execute, all right? The truth is, you think you're working hard, but are you really? Come on. On your planking manifestation position. Elbows down, toes down, everything else up off the ground. Yes, manifest your best life. Who do you want to be? How much money do you want to make? How do you want to feel? What size do you want to be? What do you want to do with your life, your career? What are your goals? What are your dreams? What are your aspirations? Close yourself up. Manifest right now. See that shit. Feel the feeling of what it'll feel like when those things come true. And you put in that work. And I want you to go wide to narrow bases for the last 10 seconds. Come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Woo! Good job. That's 3 sets in. We only got 2 more sets to go, ladies and gentlemen. And y'all are whooping ass on a Monday evening. You could have easily decided, you know what? I'm going to skip this workout today because, you know, I deserve it. Or I partied too hard yesterday. And you can make any excuse you want to not get it done. But then you have to look yourself in the mirror the next day. Then you have to deal with that guilt, that shame of knowing that you didn't do your best or put in your best effort. All right? It's all on you. What you gonna do? That's the question. What are you gonna do to make your life better? What are you gonna do to feel better? All right? What are you gonna do? You're gonna take action. That's what you're gonna do. You're gonna take a sip of fucking water. Yes. You're gonna choke. That's okay. You're gonna cough it out, and you're gonna get back to your workout. Come on. Let's go. On your backs. Legs straight in the air. Still choking on the water. Don't let me drown on camera. All right. Legs straight. Here we go. Swing that pendulum. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. All the way back to the floor. As low as to the ground as you can get. Don't worry if you can't get as low as me. I want you to go lower than you've ever gone before. Yes. Straight in that lower abdominal area. Come on. Oh, yes. This is fake. Some abdominal fortitude. Oh, come on. Back and forth. Forth and back. Tick-tock, motherfucker. The clock is ticking. The clock is ticking off your life. The second you are born, you start to die. All right? The second you are born, every day your life gets shorter and shorter. What are you doing to make the most out of every day? Every second, be able to handle anything. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Zero. Zero. Good job. Turn around. Come on. Turn around. Hands and knees. I want you to do some push-ups off of your knees, though. I want you to try and do a push-up that's not on your knees. On your toes. All right? Toes down. Palms down. Elbows tight to your torso. Down. And up. Come on. You got this. I know you can do a push-up by now. We've been training for weeks. Down. And up. Do not let your tummies, titties, chest, or pecs rest on the ground. Down. Up. Come on. Let's go. Down. Up. Keep going. I know you've got a few more in you. Down. Up. Life is going to knock you down. You've got to be strong enough. Push yourself up off the ground and get up as fast as possible. Do not stay down on the ground. 10 more seconds. Come on. 10, 9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh, yeah. Get on the right side real quick. Here we go. Right side. Right shoulder. I'm sorry. Right hand on left shoulder. Left hand underneath your right elbow. Leg straight. Push up with your left hand. Get your upper torso off the ground. Boom. Just like that. Boom. Yes, do not reach with your neck and try to pull yourself up by straining your neck. Simply press up with your left arm. Yes. Up. Come on. Up and down. Yeah. It hurts. It burns. And guess what? That pain is weakness leaving your body. The struggle is building strength. And not only your mind, but your pec, your deltoid, and your tricep. One more. Come on. Boom. Yes. One more. Good job. Good side. Come on. Yeah. Listen, I'd rather be taking a nap right now, too. But guess what? I'm here working out with you like you're working out with me. Let's suffer together so we can become great together. Switch sides. Left hand, right shoulder, right hand, underneath your left elbow. There's plenty in this universe for us all to be rich, for us all to live our dreams. There's no competition between us. There's only creation. We've got to create our reality. Turn our dreams into realities by putting in that work, in that right arc. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ooh, I can feel that muscle right there. I got something building right there. Yeah, I should feel some gains, baby. Yes, let's go. Oh, here we go. Turf. Yes, I know Turf's been getting his miles in. Vic's $100 tees. Yes, Jersey Pizza. Thanks for the follow, man. Thanks for joining us. We're gonna work off some of that pizza dough. We're gonna burn that pizza dough. Here we go. We're doing squats. We're building that peach. Alright? We're gonna start with sumo squats. We're gonna do 10 sumo squats. That's where your feet are wider than your shoulders. Your toes are slightly pointed out. We're gonna squat down. That's 1. Come on. 2. Let's go. Keep your head up, chin up, chest up. 3. Come on. 4. Yes. 5. Yeah. 6. Come on. 7. 8. 9. 10. Now I want you to narrow your base inside of your shoulders, toes still slightly pointed out. And this is going to work your inner thighs and your quads. Down, up, come on, down, up, down. Five more, come on, down. One, two, come on, three, yes, four, come on, one more, five. Good job. Everybody on their butts. Let's go. Time for some Russian twists. All right, here we go. Russian twists for all you communists. Here we go. Red Dawn, motherfucker. Let's go. Wolverine! Put your hands out. I'm dating myself now. Y'all know what Red Dawn is? Okay. Arms out in front of you. Twist it. Yes, that's it. Twist it. If you want to make it difficult on yourself, pull your feet in the air. Oh, yeah. Feel that burn. Jesus Christ! Swing that pendulum back and forth. Tick-tock. Come on. Yes. Oh, come on. Yes. Come on. Twist. Keep it going. It burns. I know. Trust me, I'm taking a little break right here. Well, I'm getting nauseous. I feel like I might throw up. That means it's working. Oh, come on. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Shit. Breathe your nose. Out your mouth. Wow. Great job. Listen, we're in the home stretch now. Fourth quarter is upon us. All right, the fourth quarter with time running out is when big time players make big time plays. All right, you've got to be the MVP. You've got to be the most valuable player in your own life. You've got to come off into the game and wanting the ball. You want the opportunity to score, to take control of the game, to win the game for yourself. So what you have to do is believe, see yourself, visualize the person you want to be, feel the way you want to feel, start feeling the way you want to. Listen, here's the deal. You got to get in your own head. You have to realize and understand that once you start feeling like you have goals, imagine what the feeling like is when you achieve those goals, when you smash that goals. Hold on to that emotion before you even achieve the goals. And as you go through and work towards those goals and dreams will work towards you. So you have to be in the mental mind state of you know it's already yours. The accomplishment and the goals are only always going to be completed and obtained by you and you only. What's up, Liz? Yes, here we go. Come on, we're lunging, causing squats. You got to get down low if you want to get high. Let's go. Spread your feet out real nice and wide. Come down to the right side. Yes, right side. Come on, five of these. Right side, that's five. Come on, four. Yes, as low as you can go. Three. Yes, two. Come on, one. Work on your flexibility. Work on your power. Zero. Now we're going this direction. Here we go. Lunge. Yes, come on, lunge. Feel the power within you. We are limitless creatures. We're the highest form of life in this universe that we know of. We're the only creature that can turn thoughts into things. They create ideas in our mind, and they create those actual ideas and dreams into reality with our hands. Let's go. Whatever you imagine, you can achieve. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Let's go. 0. Yes, Liz. What's up? I want to see that photography page up. Dump photo dump. Come on. It's Liz Photography. Liz Pics. I don't know. Think of a name. Think of a brand. Let's get after it. Come on. Here we go. On your backs. Feet up in the sky. Yes. And I want you to reach with those toes like you're reaching for your goals. Up and touch. Oh, yes. You're so close. Up and touch. You're right there. You just need to get rid of a few inches around your gut. And you can get to where you want to go. Let's go. You got to drop that dead weight. You got to drop that stress. You got to drop that depression. You got to drop that doubt. You got to believe in yourself. All right? If you don't believe in yourself, guess what? Nobody will. All right? You got to love yourself for the same reason. If you can't love yourself, then nobody can love you either. You won't allow them. You're blocking the flow of greatness that is meant for your life. You're all meant to be great. You're all limitless in potential. But sometimes we get distracted. We get beat down by the trials of life because we don't fight back. You've always got to fight back. You always got to get knocked down and get up. The only way to learn is to lose. All right? What we're learning here is how to lose pounds and how to gain confidence and gain power. Yes. Come on. 5, 4. Come on. 3. Give me all you got. 2, 1, 0. Did you give me all you got? Seriously. If you're not giving all you got, what are you doing? You're wasting your precious time on this planet. We all have limited time here. why not get the best out of it? Here we go, sexy position. Let's go. On your right side, bridge yourself up. Bridge your gap between dreams and realities. These are all tar negativities, depression, anxiety, stress, all down here that we're keeping ourselves out of. Right? We're shooting that hip up in the sky. That's not okay. Come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Switch sides. Come on, left side to the bed side, right side to tight side. Let's go, evening warriors. I see you clocking in. Hopefully you're putting in that work and not just watching. You're not a spectator, but you're joining in on the fun, struggling together. Bridge the gap. Let's go. Bridge that gap. Get up off the ground. Hold yourself here. Power, precision, confidence, self-love. You know what you're capable of. You know how much more you can do if you really put in the effort consistently. Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 9 a.m. PST, or sometimes 6 p.m. when we're feeling tired from our Sunday, Funday hangover from the Ascension Sunday. Man, I had so much fucking fun yesterday. Thank you guys. Thank you, Liz, Chloe, Evelise, for that hike. Oh, I'm slipping. I'm falling. I can get it up. I'm getting up. Hold it. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Woo! Woo! Hey April, how you doing? Hey Kurt, how you doing? Hey Liz, how you doing? Hey J.O., how you doing? Mish, how you feeling today? Oh yes, let me know. I'm feeling amazing because I just accomplished a goal. I finished a Monday edition of Physical Fitness. Even though I was tired, even though I was sore, even though I had the time of my life yesterday. I'm so grateful for you guys showing up and supporting me in every way, but I'm more grateful that you're showing up here and putting in this work. Listen, the celebration is one thing, but you have to earn that celebration. You gotta put in that work in order. A lot of people are celebrating and they ain't accomplished shit, all right? The greatest celebrations happen when you know the work that you put in order to get to that goal. That's when you celebrate, but only for a moment, because that celebration should only last a second. Because as you reach one mountaintop, you got to come down that mountain and climb another steeper mountain in order to keep that confidence growing and going. Right? Self-confidence, self-love, self-reliance, self-discipline. And if you couldn't tell by now, congratulations. You just finished a magnificent motherfucking motivational Monday of Physical Fitness. All right, sweating out all the alcohol. Yes, you have to sweat. You have to drip. You have to be smothered in that sauce. All right, that's your own sauce. You got to bathe in your own sauce. You got to believe your own hype. You got to take action on all the positive affirmations that you post. All right, I'm talking to you. I'm talking to me. Affirmations are easy. Action is hard. That's why most people don't take action. They only post affirmations. But I'm so happy, grateful, and proud of you today for putting in that work. Yes, 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 April. I knew you were here. I just had a feeling. I didn't even see you pop in. But thank you for being here. The work don't stop. The month of April challenge happens. April, this is your month. It's time to take control, take the power. Jonathan Overturf, I hope you threw up today. Congratulations, you're welcome. Mish, great job, whether you're in the janitor's closet or at your desk or at home, no matter what, there's no stopping you. I love the dedication. I love the desire. I love the desire, the burning desire you have to improve your life, your health, your wealth, and your emotional fortitude. Yuli, yes, sweating out the alcohol. Liz, Vic, yes. Oh my gosh. Jake, yes. Dreams Art, yes. Damn, we are kicking ass today. Y'all love this 6 p.m. shit. I knew it. Okay, let's stretch one time. All right, spread out your feet real quick. We're going to start just like we started. I want you to reach with your head down to the ground. The closer you get to the ground with your head, it's like your imagination, your dreams. You're starting to reach for your dreams in your mind. And you create these dreams and visualizations in your mind, and then you open your eyes and you create those dreams and visualizations with your hands. That is the gift and the blessing of being a human being in this universe. That whatever we can believe in our minds, we can achieve with our manos. Now stretch, reach, and then put your hands down on the ground. Yes, reach up with your left hand. Reach up to the sky. Reach up for your goals. Reach up for your dreams. Keep your eyes on the prize. Your prize is your fingertips up in the sky. Reach into your nose, out your mouth. switch hands, right hand up, open up that chest, reach for that sky, reach for those goals, reach for those dreams. I'm so happy and grateful and proud to all of you for being here this evening. This was not easy to do. It would have been easier just to stay in bed and take a nap. Oh, and be comfortable. But the comfort zone is where nothing grows. Let's go. Roll up, roll up. The comfort zone is where dreams and aspirations go to die. All right? Nothing grows in the comfort zone. You must remain uncomfortable. You must become comfortable being uncomfortable at all times, every day, doing something that sucks. That's the only way you're ever going to reach success. All right? Success is not obtained. Success is attracted. You must become that attractive person. You must magnetically attract the positive virtue in your life by being positive to yourself, with your self-talk and with your self-action. You must exercise. You must sweat. You must struggle. You must build strength. You must embrace the pain to build the power. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you guys so much for being here. We're going to get out of here just like we started. 30 jumping jacks. Spell out physical fitness, the last 19. Count off the first 11. All right? Y'all ready for this? I know you're ready. I hope you guys have a beautiful evening. Let's go. Come on. 30 jumping jacks. Here we go. On three, on me. Here we go. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Let's call it out. F, Y, C, I. K A L S I G N E S S. Yes, yes, yes. Great work, everyone. Thank you, thank you, thank you for inspiring and motivating me to hold me accountable to get out here to work out with you. And there's so much love exchanged between this physical fitness family. I'm so happy and grateful to hear how this is helping you transform your own life, how this is building up the confidence and the self-love we all deserve, all right? No one else can love you until you love yourself. You've got to love yourself to be in the best state of mental and physical health. And y'all put in that work today. I'm so proud and grateful of all of you. April, Mish, yes, Chloe, Venus, Evelise, Turf, Art, Liz, Yuli, thank you. Vic's $10 Trees, Jersey Pizza, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Jake Gonzalez, thank you. Thank you. Yes. Bye, Linda, thank you. Oh, man. Look at y'all. Matt Brown Music, thank you. Y'all, Joe Quinn, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I cannot thank you enough. My heart is full from all the love and support, not only from Ascension last night, but also the love and support that you're showing yourself and showing each other in this physical fitness family. We are reaching for our dreams, turning our dreams into reality one day at a time. Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 9 a.m. PST live with me, Coach FIG, or catch the replay anytime on YouTube and IGTV. Thank you, all my Instagrammers. Please, please make sure you subscribe to the YouTube, because YouTube is where they cut the check. All right, so I'm going to keep this going, keeping it for free. We're going to do monthly hookups, whether it's going to be monthly hikes or monthly in the park workouts, live, direct with each other in a group class. I will keep you posted on all those opportunities that are coming up as the world opens back up. But I want you to keep this going no matter what. This is part of your repertoire now. You must do something that you don't want to do every day in order to get to where you want to go. All right. I'm Coach Fig. This is Physical Fitness. Stay strong. Stay sane. Thank you, thank you, thank you for being here. I can't wait to see you guys Wednesday morning, 9 a.m. PST. But right now, I'm going to go get those motherfucking miles in. The 4 mile Monday continues. I'm going to hit this little jog. And I hope to see you guys Wednesday, Wednesday, Wednesday. Stay strong, stay sane. I'll catch you then. Bam, bam, bam. Do it. Thank you.